What is up, guys? It is Ethan, and I just woke up early just to film this video, guys. I arrived at my mom's at 6, but from my dad's. And you know, I'm a scooter kid. I like scooters and stuff, but skaters can be jerks sometimes, if you know the feeling. But they can also be really nice. So I'm trying to learn a pop shove. So this is the skateboard. I got a skateboard without wheels. It's right there. I'm gonna set you up right here so you can see. So I promise I'm on the skateboard. Can't really see it, but there's a skateboard right here without wheels. Okay, it's my really my tramp skateboard. I use it for tramp tricks. But what if you don't know what a pop shove is? Well, it's basically so pretend this is the carpet like right here. So I flick this, I do an ollie and spin like the board. So I'm gonna try to do that for you right here today. And I've been attempting it and it hurts. I've been like, it hurts so bad. Sorry if you gotta get that butt angle. I'm so sorry. Ah, hurts. I'll try to film it this way from it because I don't want you to see my butt. It's kind of just awkward. I wish you guys could see it better. So. Is there a way that I can put you down better? Can you see it? You still can't see. Oh, now you can see it. Perfect. Okay. So I can see the board and how the board actually works. Again, sorry about the body angle, but it's like the way that I skateboard. Okay, that was crap. The Benjamins. Is there something? I thought there was something on the screen. What is in there? You got this, Ethan. It's actually getting hot in here. I'm like, I'm gonna have to take off my jacket. Ooh. You never saw. I'm so close to having it. If you really want to do it inside with no wheels, because this is how I learned. I already learned how to ollie. I just showed you guys an ollie real quick. I already learned how to do that. I hope that looked cool. Because if it didn't, I just look dumb now. So it's basically an ollie that twists my little. This is for you. Like, I feel you skaters out there. Like, this happens with scooters. But I feel like skaters get more, like, they get hurt more. Oh, I've actually never tried this. I grab the bottom and just pop off. Oh, that's so hard. Oh, baby leaf trick. I actually didn't. I learned the name last night. This is gonna probably hurt without shoes. Oh, this is the bottom of it. I am gonna spray paint it because it just looks like there's all these scratches. But they, because I just found the skateboard, so. Three, two. Oh, close. The skateboard like disappeared for you. It's still there, you can still see it. But as you can tell, there's this little torn up part on this end. Oh, sorry. You can see that. I might come into you guys. You see that little like dent? What makes this part? You see that? What makes this part easier to jump? Unlike this end, it's perfectly ramped. Whoa! I've never actually known all the scratches. So but I just found this at the skate park, at the West skate park. It had wheels on it. Then I just took them off because it was snowing. So I took them off. Then I went sledding because I didn't have a sled. And then I am gonna use it for probably tramps. I think the Benjamin guys. I think you're gonna see. Come on, Ben. Come on. Oh, you guys saw the Benj on camera. Yeah, the Benj. Hey, Ben. Come. Hey, Ben. Be right back, guys. Hey, hi. this, but teaching a cat how to ollie. Luckily, that didn't hurt him at all, because I don't want to hurt my cat. He's cute. Get away, Miss Ethan. Stop procrastinating. I swear that was so close. More flick, Ethan, more flick. Too much flick. I'm just scared. I'm gonna flick it too hard. If I do it this way, I'm just gonna hit you guys right in the face. I'll try to do it this way. So I can't. This way. Oh, I can't do it that way because I don't know which way to go. But if I do it this way. It's tiring, guys. I still have to go to school today. I'm gonna be pooped. I wonder if I can bring this to school. You think I could? Because if you think about it, does it have any wheels? But I'm more of a scooter kid. I don't want people to be like, ew, he's a skater. I'm not saying skaters are bad, but like, I'm more of a scooter. Didn't mean to. That looked wrong. That looked very wrong. I just meant to go back and forth on my skateboard.
Is there anything like I can drop off of? Like without a breaker? Maybe this chair?
No, you can stop it. You need to learn this. Oh, I've never done it lefty, right? Oh, I can't do it lefty. Dang it. I learned these pop shoves. So it's basically, I'll just try it this way because I don't remember. I'm done. I'm so close, but I'm so far.
Can I do the skateboard?
You can't actually do the skateboard.
Can I do that thing with that skater thing? I've never done it actually. I mean, I've done it on a long board thing.
Oh! That's like balls, like how homeless is your balls, not to be weird, but like. It's actually kind of fun just to be like, what's up, guys? I'm the new kid. Look at these tricks. Oh, look at those pop shoves, man. No, I'm kidding.
Just kidding, guys.
I'm like, I can do it, but I land it like this. So it'll spin. I land like 1 foot. I want to land like 2 feet. Guys, you're clean. Oh, stop. Now, like, what's a pop shove? So it's like this. Just my skateboard doesn't 180 and I land back on it. I don't 180. See, that's not a pop shove. It's just. Oh, I did it! I think I just slid though. I think the skateboard just slid? No. I think I did it, Benz. I'm not sure. Do I go forwards or. I think I go backwards, actually. Like, I've been doing it forwards like this. Oh, wait, no, I haven't. I think I'm doing it backwards. Yeah, that's easier. Yeah, you're supposed to do it backwards. Ooh. So close.
You're probably asking, why are you doing this in the house with no shoes on? Why are you stupid? And why do you have no wheels? It's probably going to be harder. It's actually easier. This is how Ethan learns how to do his tricks. Just gonna land, beast. Do it.
Dang, guys. Just dang. This is like. This is good. time, if you haven't followed me on Snapchat, go follow me. It is Sloss for the win 2, guys. So yeah, go follow me. It's Sloss. I'll put it in the description. Just go follow me. Yeah. Oh, dang it. I think the Snapchat almost did it. My mom's going to come out and be like, what are you doing? And I already told her I'm trying to land a trick, but like, she's going to be like, you landed it? I'm just going to be like, right here, and be like, we're still struggling, or I'll win it. Yeah, I'm going to, because she's either sleeping or in the shower, I don't know. I woke up at like 6. You guys saw that, right? You saw that too, right? I'm speaking Yoda language. Oh, ow, that hurt. Oh, ow. So you know that little crease like right there on your toes, where your toes are like put on? Well, yeah, I went around that, and oh, my feet are on fire. They don't, they're just like hot and they burn. Come on, Ethan, more twist. Look at that. Skateboard! Oh! Okay, I did it. I think I just gotta see you using the flicker. Look at the flick of that skateboard. Oh. Okay. Yep, I basically learned it. Whew. Guys, if you ever wanna learn a trick, if you want to learn anything, just keep trying. I don't know what that is. That's from the Benjamin. But just keep trying, and you'll eventually get it. If you're not, like, if you're good at, like, let's say I'm pretty good at scooting, so I can help people that aren't good, I guess. So, like, use your talent, or use what you learn to help other people, because it's just nice, and, like, yeah, but anyway, see ya, bye.